Welcome to Solving with AWS Solutions, your deep dive into reference architectures built by AWS that are ready to deploy instantly in the cloud. I'm Ashley, and today I'm joined by Lalit to tell us about the centralized logging implementation.
Organizations look to analyze their logs in order to obtain valuable insights that can help you with troubleshooting, security and compliance, and business insights. This solution will provision a secured infrastructure to automate log aggregation from multiple AWS accounts and regions, so you can spend more time on actual log analysis.
Let's take a look.
Okay, Lalit, let's get started with the landing page. Can you walk me through that?
Sure. So the landing page will help you find an implementation guide to help you learn more about the solution. You can also review the architecture diagram, which will explain all the components that are deployed by the solution. As well as if you want to dive deeper, you can look at the source code here as well.
Okay, let's talk about the architecture here. I see that we have three key components. Let's talk about it.
Let's talk about component one, log ingestion. The solution creates the CloudWatch log destination in all the regions by default, but if you wish to deploy the log destination in very specific regions, you can do so by changing the parameter inside the CloudFormation stack. You would need to create a CloudWatch log subscription filter in each of the spoke accounts. Once you create that subscription, all the log events will come through directly to the primary account. In component two, this is where we focus on the log indexing. The Kinesis data streams is used as a target for the CloudWatch log destination. All the log events make it to the Kinesis streams that will invoke a Lambda function with that log event. The function of this Lambda function is to transform that into an Amazon open source service document. Once that is transformed, we store that into a Kinesis data firehose. That data firehose then indexes these events or these documents into the open source service.
Okay, so the third component about visualization, looks like I would use Kibana to be able to access that data in Amazon open source service. Can you talk a little bit more about that?
Sure. So we wanted to make it easy for you to see and visualize this data. So out of the box, we also give you a demo spoke stack that you can deploy in your spoke account. We create the CloudWatch log subscription inside this CloudFormation stack, as well as we deploy a web server. So I have deployed this a few days ago, and we have been collecting data so that we can visualize it. Let me take you to the Kibana dashboard. Once we're in the Kibana dashboard, we are visualizing all the index documents that we have in open source service. So here we can see the Kibana dashboard is visualizing all the open source documents that we have indexed in the open source service domain. You can change your window from today to a week if you wish to see the data here that will expand into the whole week, and you can easily visualize your 200 code count and 404 code count, as well as number of packets that are coming in that are being accepted as well as being rejected. If you want to dive deeper, you can also look at all the log events at a very specific event level. Here, you can easily identify where is that event coming from, what is the source of that event. If you want to filter it, you can also use this search box here to filter only the 404 errors. So you see, we wanted to make it easy for you to visualize, explore, filter your data that has been collected from multiple regions across your account.
Well, that's wonderful and pretty simple. Can you talk about how this is really beneficial for my business?
Sure. So we wanted to make it easy for you to visualize and explore all of your data from multiple accounts and multiple regions in your AWS environment. This solution helps you collect all that data and help you just focus on the visualization and exploration of that data.
Great. Thanks so much for walking me through this, Lalit.
You're welcome.
Thanks for joining us as we explored centralized logging, a solution that lets you easily deploy resources to centrally log and visualize your AWS environment and applications across multiple accounts.
Check out this solution and many more on the AWS Solutions website.
See you soon.